Let me tie it in all together. Do I believe in the Trinity? Well, let's not use the terminology that an unsaved Roman emperor used. Let's not use the terminology that an unsaved theologian used. Let's not use terminology like person, because that's not in the Bible. And let's not use a terminology like consubstantiation. Let's not use a terminology like homo this or homo this. I believe the proper terminology is that there are three